Hello friends, welcome back to Apple Friendly. This is video number 26 and today I'm going to show you how you can remove or change your existing Apple ID payment information. This is useful in some cases where you have kids at home and you want to avoid accidental in-app purchases, or in some other cases where you want to update your existing credit card details. I'll be showing this for iPhone as well as iTunes. So without further ado, let's get started. Firstly, launch App Store on your iPhone. Then scroll down till the end. Then tap this Apple ID. Pop-up will appear. Then tap this View Apple ID. Now it will ask you for the password. Or if you have Touch ID enabled for App Store purchases, you just have to touch your finger on Home button. Now tap this Payment Information. Now, you may have different payment types provided while creating your Apple ID, like Visa, MasterCard, American Express, and Discover. You can update your existing credit card details from this section by selecting the respective credit card and updating the respective fields. But for the demo purpose, I'm going to select None here. Many people don't get this None option here, and there are several reasons to it. One of them could be you have unpaid balance or payment due on your credit card, or you have subscription that automatically renews, or you're using the App Store for the first time, or you have changed country or region recently, or you're part of family sharing. And if you do not fall in this category, you should see the None option easily. Now proceeding ahead, when you scroll down, make sure that all the information is filled in properly. As you can see, I'm missing the title here. Now, when I go and tap Done at top right corner, it will give me an error. This is the error. So I'll just tap OK. I'll fill in the title. I'll select Mr. I'll tap Done here. And now again, I'll go and tap Done at top right hand corner. Now I'll tap Done one more time. That's it. Now there is no credit card linked to our Apple ID. And you can download free apps without any worries. Now, let's go to our computer and let's see how we can do this using iTunes. So launch iTunes on your computer. Tap Account on main menu bar and select View My Account. Now here, you will find your existing payment type. So we'll go and tap Edit. So here are all the payment type options. You might have your own payment type, which you might have set up while creating an Apple ID. And you can update that information by selecting your respective credit card here and updating the respective fields. But for the demo purpose, as I said earlier, I'm going to select None option. And if you don't see the None option here, the reasons would be same as we discussed in the earlier section of the video. And when you scroll down, make sure that all the information is filled in properly. As you can see, I'm missing the title here, so I'll go and select the title from this drop-down. And I'll go and tap Done at bottom right-hand corner. That's it. And here you will see your changed payment type. So now we'll scroll down and tap Done at bottom right hand corner again. That's it. Now there is no credit card linked to your Apple ID. You can go and download free apps without any worries, and there is no fear of accidental purchases by your kids. So this brings me to the end of the video, and I hope you guys liked watching it. So do not forget to share it with your friends and subscribe. Stay tuned and keep the notifications on for my next videos. Thank you.